God, now there's two of them?
But I look better in a flight suit, right?
It's a tie.
Oh, whoa, whoa. When did that start happening?
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's cute. Does he know you?
Still no idea what you're talking about.
Jesus.
You saved North House.
Catch up with you later?
You better.
You can ease up on the daggers. I get it now. Eric's a literal hero. That's why you think I'm not good enough for him.
I didn't say that.
Jesus. Really, Nowak? You've been pretty clear you don't want me to date him.
He's not good enough for you.
Whatever it is, you're on your own. I'm not a nurse tonight. Tonight, I'm a man on a date with my boo.
Tristan and I can share a room.
What?
I mean, we sleep together most nights anyway.
I'm not scared of you. I'm not a user.
He's been dealing with some heavy stuff lately.
He misses you.
And he can use your support.
Care about him too, Tristan. But he crossed the line. And you let him, because you're in love with him.
Hey, we don't have to talk about what happened. I know you're with someone. As long as Novak's cool. No hard feelings, me and Tristan.
What?
On the note. You've seen the way he is with you.
I thought things were good with you guys.
Sure. They are.
Let's move in together. You're the only person I want to share space with, Nowak. Cold ham and cheese.
It has to be 911. Tristan and Lexi are on that plane.
Why? I know we're all treating with kid gloves because you're going through something right now, but you need to get your head out of your ass. Bodhi is your best friend, and the two people I love the most are out there right now in the cold, waiting for us to find them. Now, you're the best pilot I know, so stop feeling sorry for yourself. Get your ass on the plane.
I have to trust you enough to tell you. I'm sorry, too. You say it's just a kiss and there's nothing to worry about. And there's nothing to worry about.